tried this a few minutes ago and it just wouldn't run at all. But having a place to washer, an O-ring and safety valve, which is actually down there inside the chimney, it's now producing steam, at least producing the same amount of steam, but it's now going to cylinder instead of escaping into the atmosphere. And it's now running very well. I'm also trying out this non-slip surface, which is very fancy looking. It seems to do its job. Stops the engine walking all over the place.